Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to part 9 of Golden Sun with Trivia. Let's go explore Bilibin. Five coins, nice. Going here. Hard nut. A herb. Boost defense. Ivan needs it. Just keep the faith. We need to head to the inn. We can hear you find an antidote. Yep. Over here, you find a sleep bomb. Yep, sleep bomb. Yep, I found all the items. Now we go this direction. Over here, you can find another tin. Jupiter and Gus join Ivan. McCoy's Palace. The one of these places has the elixir. I think it's here. No, smoke bomb. There's the elixir. A little naughty, Isaac, are ya? Now, here's something I don't understand. Why is Lord McCoy and Lady McCoy have separate bedrooms? What's the matter then? Sir, new warriors have arrived in the palace. New warriors, yes, eh? We said many a man in the Kolima forest, but not one has returned. These warriors, are they gonna look at them? Come closer, laddie. Hey, are these ones, we're talking about? But they're but children. Bilibin can say comma, yes. Well, I'll grin, you're brave a lot. Here, this key, past the barricade, take in these. Even the key three ledger says we never reach Kolima. Well, he's making fun of us, calling us children. That's just irritating, don't you think, Isaac? Yes. Well, let's let him get to you. We just have to prove we can handle this job, whatever it is. You gotta say, accept our little job? Hey, Ivan, you don't look too enthusiastic. That curse can turn a man into a tree. You think we stand a chance? Yeah. What? Yeah, of course we do. You know we do, right, Isaac? Yes. Well, as Isaac's going, I guess I'm good too. At least we're all agreeing on something. What troubles you, my lord? These seemingly ain't enough. Comes out of words, but they're not but we children. But these are desperate times, but I cannot send we lads to their doom. Then what happened to Kolima Forest? We gotta give up hope on other champions. But what about us? We're sending you to a certain doom. We're going east anyway. Yeah, I can go things have settled down. That means you're going luck. Then let us go. Yeah. Very good, lad. Uh-oh. I don't know if we talk about this anymore, Captain. I'm sorry, but you shall leave now. No, I was like, I'm sorry you were rejected. I never expected anything like this happen to Bilibin. Promise you will not go to Kolima? That's good. That beggar, you may not need a key. Oops, I should have said anything. But I'm going now. Thank you. and we're off to the barricade. You, Manny. Germany. Rat. Look, it's right here. We found the turtle boots, okay. Okay, now's a good time to end the video here. Next part, we'll explore Kolima and get to the Kolima Forest. This is Jim signing off, saying bye for now. Take care and peace. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Oh, and here's today's trivia question. Bye for now.